In this video, I'm going to show you how to find the values for your 5-number summary to create your box plot in your TI-36X Pro scientific calculator. I already have a list of numbers entered into my calculator. So to begin, I'm going to press the second button and then press quit. This will clear and save all of your lists of data into your calculator. So to now find the values for your 5-number summary, I'm going to press the second button, and then the button that says Stat REG. This next screen shows with a list of options. And I'm going to pick option 2, one variable stats. This next screen allows me to choose the lists that I want to use in the calculation. So for data, all of my numbers are in list 1. If I used numbers in a different list, I would make sure list 2 or list 3 were highlighted. But for right now, I'm going to leave list 1 blue. For frequency list, I only have one list of data, so I'm going to leave 1 highlighted. If you are using a frequency list, just make sure one of the other lists are highlighted. Come down to Calc and press Enter. All of your numbers now appear on your screen, but you're looking for the 5-number summary. This will be further down in your calculator, and it's shown by the arrow off on the left. So pressing the down arrow, you can go farther down the screen. And your 5-number summary starts to appear. So you're going to have the minimum, your Q1, your median, and then your 2 other numbers show up below, your Q3 and your maximum. So these 5 numbers at the bottom are the values for your 5-number summary. So you can write these numbers down and then use them to create your box plot. So this is how to find the values for the 5-number summary in your scientific calculator.